inside the box, you'll get the manual. Also, a tubing kit that needs to be assembled. A pouch that contains a desiccant pouch and a cuvette. And the instrument itself. You have the instrument itself. We have an instruction manual that should be looked at prior to installing the turbidimeter. There is a tubing kit that needs to be assembled to the 4150. We also have a hardware kit that allows you to mount the instrument to the wall. We have a desiccant pouch and also the measuring cuvette.